We cannot forget the Nigerian Civil War and its devastating effects on our social, political, and economic life as a people. The pan-Igbonism, spirit of ecumenism, and the collective but awful amnesia by Western government, the genocide on the nation people, is the most intelligent of African crime we cannot forget. History has to be told in order to understand the present, how we got here, and